The four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests a superstar can compete in is a fatal four-way. Anything can happen, and the match can be over in an instant.
Any one of these four competitors can win this match, guys, which is what makes this fatal four-way so unpredictable.
And it sounds to me, guys, like this El Paso crowd is doing everything in their power to blow the roof off this place. Continues, let's discuss Rick Rude briefly. How does she come out on top in this fatal four-way?
Four-way matches can be rewarding or driving nuts. That's because you can do all the work and someone else can reap the reward.
Man, he's got a lot of targets in there tonight. Watch out.
Just making his presence felt there. That packed a punch. Rick Rude with good timing there. Rick Rude with a great offensive shot. Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
When that glass breaks and Stone Cold Steve Austin makes his way to the ring, someone's getting their you-know-what kicked hard. And that's the bottom line. The Stone Cold said so.
Rick Rude got him there.
Steve Austin with good timing here. Look at this. In a leg lock here, not much chance of escape.
Check out Steve Austin's offense.
He's looking a little weary here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offensive. He wants to take this fatal throwaway match.
Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of performance from him tonight. He's starting to look a little lost in there right now.
Throughout sports entertainment, storied.
And he goes for the pin. Rick Rude gets the shoulder up.
And the match continues.
Batista going to work now. He can do it here.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
And he's heading back in. Look at this. The Ravishing One could be in trouble. That's almost impossible to recover from.
Dropped by a clothesline. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
The Rock may be in a bad way here. He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here.
A crucial point in the match here, guys. He's got a target on his back now, and I wouldn't be surprised to see a 3-on-1 attack here.
It looks to me like he took his foot off the gas there for a moment. When that happens, you run the risk of letting your opponent back into the match.
Toss to the outside. And down he goes, thanks to a vicious, he goes for the quick pin attempt. This might be it.
Not sure he'll be able to sustain this for long, but he's in a groove right now.
Almost demoralizing damage to The Rock. How can he take the upper hand here? He's definitely starting to feel the pressure of this fatal four-way match, guys.
Looks to me like he's on Dream Street right now, fellas. That's not a place you want to be when you're in the ring with these three guys.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Oh, boy, tossed right into that turnbuckle. No give there. Just toying with the competition over. The offense of Batista is working well right now.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Here comes The Rock.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Back now inside the ring.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, yeah, here's The Rock.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's playing with him now.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet. I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole. Down to the floor.
To do it.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
And the first match of the night comes to...